welcome back. A couple of weeks ago, I did a video about the AudioScape pull tech, and I had one unit that was on loan. But since then, I happen to have picked up a pair, which are now proudly racked just behind me. So today, I'm going to talk about why I love the pull techs and show you what they do on a whole mix. Now, in the previous video, if you haven't seen it, I'll leave a card up here. I shot it out against the UAD pull tech, which I've been using for many, many years. Since then, I've barely touched the plugin. TLDR, the pull techs are absolutely amazing. Amazing. But before we get into that and audio examples, I've got a little bit of a giveaway for you. Now, when you order a piece of gear from AudioScape, you get in the box a little cup holder with a sticker. Something a little bit like this. Just a little AudioScape foam cup holder. Super cool. Well, over the past couple of months, I've had many bits of AudioScape gear come through my studio, and as a result, I've amassed a, shall we say, small number of these little cup holders. So I figured, hey, may as well ship them out to you guys. So here's the deal. At some point throughout this video, there will be a QR code. Scan it and it'll take you to a web store where you can check out with one of these AudioScape cup holders. Terms and conditions, they are limited to one per person. The store will let you put through more than one. If you want to do that, go ahead. I'm only going to send you one. Now, I only have five of these to give away, so first come, first served. The first five people that check them out, they are yours. I will ship them to you. Absolutely no cost whatsoever. However, this is going to be limited to UK only, because international shipping, even on small packages, is outrageous at the moment. That being said, I got in touch with AudioScape USA, and they said, cool, no problem. Give us five people's names. We'll do the same on our end. So if you're in the US, you can also do the same thing. Same QR code will work. So that's five UK, five US. Completely free. If you want one, find the QR code, all yours. So, moving on, the pull techs. AudioScape have opened in the UK now and have UK distribution. I'll leave a link in the description below to AudioScape UK's website where you can go and check it out and maybe pick up a pair of pull techs for yourself. Let's move on to some audio examples, shall we? Alright, so we're working on the song Is It Any Wonder by Rosellas. I'm just going to loop the chorus section and pop these pull techs in and out so you can hear what they're doing. Just love that lift you get, but the thing is with the pull techs, they sound absolutely huge without sounding forced, if that's the word I could use. They don't sound forced, they're just very natural but very, very big, larger than life lift. I guess that's down to them being a passive design. I've used other types of EQs in the past and, you know, sometimes the EQs can be very focused sounding or very punchy or have a very distinctive colour to them, which can be great depending on the source material and what you're looking to get out of them. But if you just want, for let's say for mixed bus duties, you just want a natural lift and some top end, there is nothing better than Pultex. It's also worth noting that the build quality on these is just absolutely second to none. The knobs on the front and the switches just feel delightful. Really robust, really sturdy. I can't say enough good things about them. Like, even down to the colouring on the front and the way the panel's been treated or painted or whatever it is they've done to it, it's just absolutely top notch. It just feels amazing. And these things are heavy. They've got big ass transformers in them. They've got a lot of tubes in them. As far as I can tell, they're a one-to-one recreation of the Pultec, so they're about as close as you're going to get without remortgaging the house. And for those of you that are interested, the settings that I tend to just set and forget and leave them on is 60 Hz, and that's up at 2, and 10K up at 5. That's with a bandwidth of 5. If you're going to use Pultex on your mix bus, I would strongly advise that you mix into it so that you can, you know, keep a sense of perspective of how much low end is going into things. And you tend to find that you do a lot less in the mix to achieve this huge sound, and it's just because of them little blue beauties that are sat there. Thank you very much to AudioScape UK, and thank you to AudioScape US for helping me out with this giveaway. Thanks a lot for joining me today, and until we meet again, be well.